Let's go.
Launch team, Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
Noble Actual to Sabre Bravo 029er. Over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Be advised, we have bogeys inbound.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are down. Requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, 6. Show them what you can do.
Defensive batteries are at 56%. Hang in there, Saber teams. Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams. Niner to all craft in the vicinity. Be advised we show a large attack force inbound. Combat Air Patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Thank you.
behind the Saber teams. Phantom signatures detected on a forward-facing vector. Defensive batteries. Saber teams, we're marking high-value gunboat targets now. Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo 02 Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Holland to Bravo 02 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel. I'm out here, 6.
Warning. M-Spec reentry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Max Sabadov Siba.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base set to 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, Niner is cleared to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. 6 out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems good.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Thank you.
Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Warning. Energy flows detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Indicate
a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad. Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2. Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
Colonel, on our way to the hangar.
Noble 5, meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach. Six, go for those shield controls. I need in. Pancake is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Noble Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan. Hostile.
Team is in. Disengage.
Six. Nothing we can do.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there.
Looks like the bridge, Mark. Let's clear it out.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there! Lieutenant, put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
Covering fire!
Checking for me.
I dust guys like you for a minute. I need covering fire!
Convenience, Noble Six.
All clear.
Enemy sight.
sounding the hell of a pelican.
Clear! Area secure.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to end.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
point. Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this.
Have some fun.